We begin tonight with breaking news out of Warwick, where this afternoon, state police and the Rhode Island Fire Marshal's Office revealed the findings of their investigation into this raging fire on March 11th at the Westgate condo complex in Warwick on the East Greenwich Line.
Eyewitness News reporter Kelly Sullivan joins us live now with the breaking details.
Well, investigators released this lengthy report, which goes into a lot of detail about the conditions in and around the condo building. But the one thing it cannot spell out is the exact cause of the fire. The state fire marshal says investigators do know that the fire started on the third floor of Building C in the kitchen dining room area. The report indicates prior to the fire, a contractor was hired to fix some water damage in Building C as a result of some ice dams that had formed in the winter. Investigators found space heaters in the building and were also interested in the electrical wiring. But the fire marshal adds investigators could not produce enough scientific evidence to absolutely pinpoint the cause of this difficult fire.
The ceiling in that apartment had been removed so that they could work on plaster damage that had been caused by water leaks through the roof, which meant as soon as that fire started in that particular area, it had immediate access to the total roof structure of the building. And with the lack of actual physical evidence due to the total destruction of the building, we cannot go beyond an undetermined cause at this time.
The state fire marshal says unless more information comes forward, there's nothing more to investigate in this fire. Now, coming up new at 6, what the state fire marshal admits was lost as a result of the condo building being damaged so quickly after the flames were put out. I'm Kelly Sullivan, Eyewitness News.
We begin tonight with breaking news. The state police and the state fire marshal have released their report on their investigation into last month's devastating fire in Warwick.
And part of the Westgate condominium complex was completely destroyed, leaving dozens of people with no place to live. New at 6, how evidence from the scene may have been lost. Eyewitness News reporter Kelly Sullivan is here now with those details.
Well, the investigation lasted more than a month, and in the end, no exact cause of fire was determined, but the fire sparking new conversations between the city of Warwick and the Kent County Water Authority. Fire officials say they found no code violations at Westgate condominiums in Warwick, but as we reported earlier, a boost pump serving several fire hydrants overheated and failed as firefighters battled the flames. Investigators found space heaters inside Building C where the fire started on the third floor. Investigators were also interested in electrical wiring in the building, but as you may remember, the condo building was demolished the same day of the fire, and the state fire marshal admits that quick takedown may have caused them to lose some evidence.
Anytime you're continuing a suppression operation and you've got hot spots in a building and you're attempting to put out those hot spots, the safety of the firefighters involved is absolutely the most important premium. And if you have to take the building down to put out those hot spots, and you have to do it in a way that ensures the safety of the firefighters, and we lose some evidence because of that, then so be it. I support the position of that.
The fire marshal adding the investigation is complete unless new information comes to light. Mayor Scott Evedigian says in the future he hopes to have better communication between the city and Kent County Water Authority. I'm Kelly Sullivan, Eyewitness News.